Hey Diva Dolls, I'm coming in really quickly to share this meal that I just put together. It's still simmering. I wasn't sure what we were going to eat today. I'm just so tired of the same thing. So I said I'm just going to go all out and eat a little bit of what I want. Today is going to be about portion control. So I took a bag of mixed vegetables, and the mixed vegetables had everything from green peppers, snow peas, carrots, red peppers, broccoli. So I took that and I sprayed my pan with some light Pam, which is a Food Lion brand. And I also took my daughter, I called her from work, and she works at Giant, so they have a seafood department. And she went and brought home a bag of shrimp, a pound and a half of shrimp. So she got it from the deli because the frozen one was like $15.99 a bag. So she went over to the deli and she got a pound and a half of peeled steamed shrimps. So what my daughter and I did was we cut it. Give me that. We have a little bit left, so I'm going to eat this little bit here for lunch tomorrow. But we peeled them and I cut them in half just to spread them out to make it a nice even amount of shrimp throughout each bite that you take in. The only thing left to put in here, I want to add some mushrooms, and I have that already. I'm getting ready to cut that up and add to it. But what I did was I added this Prego Homestyle Alfredo sauce, fresh cream. Yeah, so it's pretty fattening, that is. So I'm going to be all about portion control. But I also added some rice. So this is our dinner that's steaming and it's ready to go. I'm just going to add some mushrooms and let that simmer down in it. Get me a cup of iced green tea and I'm good to go. So I picked up this jug of green tea from Smart Shoppers yesterday, and I love green tea. It's the Turkey Hill brand. Yeah, that jug was $2 and it's halfway gone already. But this is our Sunday meal, and hopefully all is well with you all. I'm coming back shortly with another video sharing a pedometer that I purchased yesterday from Kmart. And if you follow me already, you see the pictures I've already posted because I use the Map My Walk app. And this pedometer is pretty much basically a syncing pedometer, so I can add it, hook it up to my phone, and it saves all your data from the time you put it on to the time you take it off, and it saves it for a week, and you can erase it. The features are pretty simple, but I have to adjust my strides, but that's a whole separate video. But anyway, I wanted to bring you our Sunday meal. Hopefully all is well, and until the next video, bon appetit.